I think this is the last article that I'm going to be getting into. Oh, also, actually I put this in the wrong spot, but I've got a whole section here also on James Dobson Exposed. This is focused on the family, and I'm just going to read you the links for each article. I'm not going to get into them. I'm just going to read you the links. James Dobson's Gospel of Self-Esteem and Psychology. He's really big into psychology and that whole realm of that. James Dobson and Romanism, meaning the Catholic Church. Beware of James Dobson's psychoheresy, referring to his psychology stuff. Dr. James Dobson, one of the most famous heretics of Christian psychologists. Another one, James Dobson endorses the Passion of Christ. Another one, his general teachings and activities. That's just a documentation of his life. Next article, Sex, Lies, and the Truth. Next article, Turn Your Heart Toward Home. Next article, James Dobson, Dead Wrong About Self-Esteem. And then the last one, James Dobson Promotes Freud, Sigmund Freud, who was beyond a devil. Anyway, if you think that he's a great man of God, you might want to check out those links, because they're very, and again, it's documented. A lot of them are referenced. We're not making the stuff up. We're not trying to speak evil about men. The Bible says speak evil of no man, but there's a big difference between evil and truth. Paul said, specifically, Alexander the coppersmith did me much evil. The Lord rewarded him according to his works. He says, Demas has forsaken me for this present world. And then he talks about the canker of Hymenaeus' chief. I mean, he names people by name. And because people aren't being named by name, wolf in sheep's clothing have come into the church, infiltrated it, leavened it, and, oh, but we can't judge. We mustn't judge. No. Jesus said he was spiritual, judgeth all things. And or his word said that. And Jesus Christ said, judge righteous judgment. When we're not supposed to judge is when we have a beam in our own eye and we're judging the speck in our brother's. That's hypocritical judgment, and that's the judging Jesus warned about when he said, judge not lest ye be judged. We should also be judging ourselves. The Bible says if we would judge ourselves, we would not be judged. So this is something that we really should be doing. We need to police ourselves in as much as we can. Now, I understand that in and of ourselves, we may want to overlook our own sin patterns and things of this. And this is why I believe where David talked about, search me, O Lord, try my heart, see if there be any wicked thing in me. Those are things that we need to pray about ourselves as well. Cleanse me of presumptuous sins. What's a presumptuous sin? Sins that we presume are not sins. We're presuming them to be not sins, but they are sins. They're presumptuous sins and secret faults, that they would not have dominion over me. That's a prayer of David as well. Secret faults, things that we don't even know are sins, but God does. So anyway, just a little thing there.